Hi! In this video, you will learn how to create a typewriter animation effect on your website. I will use the personal stylus template as an example and add the typewriter effect to the cover. The typewriter effect reveals text gradually, automatically erases some words and writes others. This effect attracts users' attention to the particular message and helps you include a lot of text in a little space without overloading the page. You can add this effect to any block that contains text. To do this, use the block T635. Let's add the effect to this hero section. I click the plus button under the cover block to open the block library, go to the other category, find the T635 block called Typewriter Effect and add it to the page. Next thing that I want to do is to open the Content tab. You'll find a brief guide here describing how to configure the block, but I'll show you how to do it now. In the Block ID field below, you want to add the ID of the block to which you want to apply the typewriter effect. No need to copy and paste the ID here, just click Choose Blocks and select the block. In my case, I select the cover block. Then click Save and Close. Below are the text fields for the changeable phrases. These phrases or words should be added in sequence, in the order you want them to appear on the page. You can type up to 5 phrases. I add the words I want to see typed: women, men, teenagers, seniors. Note that I use plural forms to complete the sentence that I have in the cover correctly. Personal style development and wardrobe management for women, men, teenagers, etc. Alright, I click Save and Close, and the first part is done. Now let me open the Content tab of the block to which I added the effect. Here, under Title and Description, I need to add a vertical bar to the place where the typewriter effect should start. In other words, the variable text will be typed after this bar. I save and close the tab. Note that you can add the vertical bar in any place in the text. It can be at the end, like in my case, or at the beginning. It doesn't matter. What matters is that you can only use one bar. Let's publish the page and see what we've got. We can see that the effect has been successfully applied. 4 words specified in the Content tab are automatically typed in the place where I added the vertical bar. You can see that the cursor and the text are yellow. Let's go back to the editor and change this color. Open the Settings tab of the T635 block and set the color you want in the text color and cursor color fields. Under Typing Speed, you can set how fast the changeable text fragments should be typed. I'll leave the default value here. In the Time Before Backspacing field, you can set the delay, in milliseconds, before backspacing the previous text and starting to type the new text. I'll set it to 2 seconds. If you check the box Stop Typing After Last Phrase, the effect will stop after the last changeable fragment is typed. That is, the last phrase stays in the text and it won't change anymore. Alright, I save the changes and republish the page. We can see that the cursor and text are white now, and there is a little delay before each new word is typed. We haven't checked the stop typing after last phrase box, so the effect is looped. Finally, let's recap the key facts about this effect. As I've mentioned earlier, you can add up to 5 changeable words or phrases. Maximum length of each changeable phrase is 80 characters. The typewriter effect cannot be added to the blocks containing slideshow galleries. For example, you cannot add it to the CR30 cover block. Finally, each T635 block adds the effect to one text block. Therefore, you should create a new T635 block for every block you want to add the typewriter effect to. For example, if you want to use the effect in the About block too, for starters, you should add another T635 block to the page, configure it, and type the vertical bar in any place of the About block, for example here. I publish the page, and you can see that the typewriter effect is now also applied to the About block. Well, that is all you need to know to create a typewriter effect on Tilda websites. If you experience any issues with it, you can watch this video again or see the brief guide in the Content tab of the block T635. Thanks for watching and good luck with creating wonderful websites. Bye!